I'm Lizzie Armitstead. I'm a cyclist. We're in London filming for the BP adverts for 2012.
With the Olympics coming to London and BP being one of the biggest companies in the UK, I think it's absolutely right that we should be getting behind it and doing everything we can to support the Games. So as we start to communicate to people about what we're doing, it's very much about the contribution that BP is making to help to make the Games a success.
I'm filming today. It's amazing how much goes into 30 seconds.
I was just doing some still motion shots, flashing lights and things, and finished it off. I'm heading back to training now, so the last few days I've got it all done.
I'm just kind of racing through a classroom and different action shots of me racing, different poses and stuff. It's capturing the right shot that they want. Which kind of makes me look like I'm going quite fast. I think it's gone good. They got the images that they wanted and I think it will look fantastic when it's finished.
There are sort of four main things that BP is delivering that we want to communicate through the advertising. The first is that we're fueling the fleet and providing advanced fuels. The second is that we're providing the advanced fuels of tomorrow, so biofuels. The third area is target neutral, so we're going to be offsetting the fleet. We're also going to try to offset the emissions of all the spectators who are travelling to the Games. And then the fourth thing is around the Cultural Olympiad. And that's all about how BP is helping to bring the arts and culture to a wider audience.
What we're trying to do is replicate myself running in the British Museum, going over some fantastic bits of art. Today there's a photo shoot and I'll be going over some hurdles.
It's tough at the moment because we're just trying to look for the right pose, and in this kind of area as well it's quite hard to get that kind of stance.
Well, the most inspirational thing is meeting all the athletes who are ambassadors for BP, talking to Richard Whitehead, and he ran the marathon yesterday and there he is putting his all into shooting for us today.
I'm one of the six ambassadors for BP. They're obviously one of the official sponsors for the Olympics. So they're really supporting the Olympics and trying to get everyone a bit aware about their carbon footprint and trying to make a change. So far I've been just running along the beach in my competition kits, just running back and forth.
I think a lot of the time you just keep running and you're just doing loads of different angles. It's been good fun, it looks really good on the screen.
Going to rehearse a shot where they want me to run weaving in and out of these stalks of energy grass. So they're going to follow me with a couple of different cameras that are also on runners. It's definitely huge parallels between what they're doing here and in my training.
Yeah, it's another good one. And it's a wrap.
Is it?
Yeah. Thank you very much.
It's a wrap. They got the shots that they needed. And so now I'm back wrapped in my warm blanket and that's it for the day. We're done.